Good morningies. Details. Earrings are from Etika. Necklaces are from a bunch of different places. I think the Lucky Feather and Rocky Store. I think that's the name. Top is from Desert Dreamer LA. Kimono is from People's Project LA. These pants are from Princess Polly. And then my shoes are from Lulu's. So today I'm meeting a friend. I'm going to show her around Orange County and I'm going to bring you guys with me, so let's go. Say hello. Yeah, pretty much. Sure, if you can hear me, it might be a little bit windy, but I wanted to take Anna to the beach, so she's just filming what she can. I don't think I've really been able to talk much because she's awesome and we've just been catching up. This is the first time that we've met in person, but we've been friends on social media for like 5 years, I want to say.
So she is just as beautiful and just as nice as she is online. And yeah, so I wanted to show her some of my favorite spots that I like to come to. So we just went to the camp and the lab and did a little bit of shopping, did a little bit of thrifting. I thrifted this Calvin Klein jacket. Probably have to show you later. And then we had some coffee at a new place. And I wanted to catch the sunset at the beach. I asked her if she was down, and she was. So we came to Corona Del Mar, and now we're here. So, just enjoying. I love that sound. I wonder if you guys can hear it. I'm really happy she's enjoying. I think she's coming back now. So how would you rate this beach from 1 to 10?
This is like 20. I've never seen it. The air is so clean. It's just so nice.
Yeah, this is my favorite beach. I know a lot of people go to like Malibu and Santa Monica, but I think this is the place. And that sunset. Oh.